to her.
What are you saying? She never mentioned Lake Alter?
No.
I feel such a loss. I don't know. I think I've lost Lou. And you. Everything I just... You could extrude better from your mind. And you have a family. You have your family and I have my pretenses. My secret little ways of tolerating my aloneness. But I glorify it, don't I? And I just don't want to die alone. I don't want my body just to be discovered by its stench. Lou, soften that fear for me for a while. But you're right. Such an illusion,
VJ.
Such an illusion.
Friedrich, she does care about you. She went to extremes to help you. If your tears had a voice, what would they say?
I feel so ashamed.
Tell me.
My tears would say we're free. He never let us out. Until Dr. Breuer opened the gate.
And what about the sadness behind those tears?
Not sadness. It's such a relief. It's such a relief. It's the first time I'm revealing my loneliness. It's melting, also. It's melting away.
A paradox. Isolation exists only in isolation. Once shared, it evaporates. My dear friend.
We are friends. I like saying that. No one ever said this to me.